at the eighth.
Loius Oosthuizen with his second.
Man, that's a good-looking swing.
That is very simple, very effective. That from just over 210 yards, and what a shot.
Very powerful for a little man.
So Oosthuizen has that for an eagle. That would get him to six under par. From just over 10 feet. For an eagle three to get to six under. Walks it in, does Oosthuizen. So he's just four off the lead. Major championship winner, 2010 British Open champion.